look at me when you take a bite into it. That's the rule.
I never gave a shit.
That's your shirt? You're wearing that?
Really?
Really?
Bullshit. Stop bothering me.
You, not honk.
That's the most idiotic thing I've ever heard.
I do like people, but I want them to be policed. Do you know what I mean?
You ever, like, meet a new friend or someone that you go, oh, and then you eat with them and you realize they're rude to waiters?
There are some people walking around, I go, well, why are you scuffling your feet? As no one told you to pick your feet up. Don't just walk around with your jaw open, just close your jaw. Why are you eating chewing on that? Just do your mouth out. Don't sniff that loudly in public.
No, I've never had that happen. You know the way people drive now? The offensive behavior that you see, the inappropriateness, yeah. The lack of manners, decency, and humanity out on the road? All the advancements in engineering of the automobile have enabled people to express their bad manners and dysfunction in a way they never could before.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, what's up? It's 1976. Get over it.
The person doing it is fine, but the person who has to sit there while their friend makes a dumb joke to a waiter, it's just like, just shut the f-
Well, it takes more energy to do it. It's just, and I think I'm the opposite. My family is like, I'm sorry, could we have a, you know, like, it's very, like, apologetic. And, like, the worse the service, the bigger the tip, because you feel so guilty about the dialogue in your head and the rage.
Let's say you're in a cannibal situation. You're in Africa, 1940.
Accountable or cannibal?
Cannibal. And the chief says to you, please take, and you go, what? Not really?
Well, when you're with cannibals, obviously, you gotta have good manners.
You think so?
You don't want to offend a cannibal.
Have you learned your lesson?
Yes.
Thank you.